Teuvo Teravainen. Now snap that off. You shoot the puck, great things happen. Look in the pass. Does he ever look at the net? He does not. Maybe Rene thinks he's going to pass it. Look at Teravainen. Look. I'm going to keep this on my stick.
And now to Ennis. Ennis trying to cut in front of the net. Took the shot. Rebound. He scores!
The puck gets in behind the defenseman, takes it to the net, but keeps the whereabouts after falling, getting his stick on it, taking the backhand shot. Watch this. Most guys would have kept skating. He finds the puck and able to get that shot off. And I'll tell you, that was a difficult shot to get off, and he put it in the perfect position.
Unavailable, the tip attempt that time by Riley Nash. Nash, Semmons in. He'll delay, rolls in on Bachman. Semmons taken down. They score on the follow-up. Good work by Alexander Semin.
Your screen takes a penalty earlier in this period, leads to a power play goal, and then drives the front of the net. Riley Nash just got beat to the front of the net on the most recent Edmonton goal. Gets it to Semin, and then what a play with his stick on the delayed penalty sequence.
Griffith taking it in the body, tries to split the D, keeps battling against Zielinski, and he scores!
Shot block, recognition, I get a chance to potentially split the D, and he just stays with it. And how about that? A little chip backhand through the legs with his back to the net. Right through Corey Schneider.
That hit from Walsner, meanwhile it comes on back now for Green and a drive. Deflected, rattled around in front, hooked up, score! Arnett!
But he's had an outstanding game. He's had now his second goal, good shot. Look at Jason fighting off his check. And that long reach allows him to grab that puck. And much like his open net when he went around the net, watch how he just whips this in. Gets a toe on it and just slings that thing.
For the Sharks, Thornton to Carlson. Back to Thornton. Here's Irwin with a drive. That deflected over top of the goal. Puck comes right out in front. And they score! With his back to the goal, on his knees, Melker Carlson makes it 2-0.
Shot's tip goes up and almost hits Markstrom in the back, and Carlson just hooks it around and gets it to go. Wow, what a play.
Trail shot right on, rebound, scores, what a goal! Did you see that? A turnaround backhand! Henrik Zetterberg does it again!
Out. Now picked up by Ovechkin. Here he comes. Ovechkin trying to drag it through him there.
Oh!
He scored! Alexander Ovechkin, when it looked like it was no longer possible, he still got it done.
Scoreboard to just take a second look. His tongue's hanging like Michael Jordan. He drags it to the inside, to the backhand. On his back, one hand on his stick, and he corrals it with the hook of his blade right here. And fires it into the open side. That is great stuff. Oh, we can't see this enough. I mean, we can because it's against the Phoenix Coyotes, but that is something spectacular.
It goes wide, side of the net, Giroux back in. They score! Claude Giroux puts the Flyers on top!
Incredible goal by Giroux. Watch this. Puck protection elevates that shot over the glove of Curtis McIlhenny. Unbelievable what Giroux does here. The spin-off. Tracks it and elevates it from a really tough angle.